New this morning, more organizations and government agencies reporting increasing food insecurity in the U.S. The Department of Agriculture says food insecure households reached 44 million as of 2022, 31% increase from 2021, and the largest one-year rise since 2008. Feeding America says visits to food pantries have risen 65% in New York City. Rising childcare costs and medical expenses causing families to cut back on food.